They've been sneaking around, telling us lies.
Logan, he's such a jerk.
A very cute jerk. And speak of the jerk.
Done.
Good.
That's weird.
So are you.
I am Quinn. I must go get a sprocket from my home planet to work on.
Logan was just...
I heard what he was doing.
Look at the stars. Look how they shine for
you. I had to have
it.
But I really don't like you that much. Sorry. A break from each other?
Yeah, they were all kinda. Yellow.
Yellow down.
He's an idiot for breaking up with you.
Why do you say that?
I don't know. I mean, we all know you're weird, but you're smart, you're pretty, and you're kind of fun. Sure. Why are you dressed like that?
I was trying to compete with Brooke.
Well, don't.
Was all yellow.
Hey, there's Quinn.
You know I love you so.
It's just wrong.
So wrong. This can't happen anymore.
Let's just move on and pretend none of this you and me stuff ever happened.
I'm so on board with that.
One more Eskimo kiss.
Okay. Okay, obviously we're not doing a good job of stopping this.
Yeah, but I'm not sure I want to stop.
Well, if neither of us wants to stop this, then I guess...
We're dating.
Why don't you leave?
Why should I leave? I was here first.
No, you weren't. We got here at the same time.
Well, if you were a gentleman, you would leave.
Yeah, well, if you were a gentleman, you would leave.
I can't be a gentleman. I'm a girl, you ninny.
Hey, I've never babysat kids in my life.
Huh?
I'm embarrassed to be dating you, too.
Seriously?
Super embarrassed. If anyone found out, I'd die.
I know how you feel.
Oh.
You guys sound like an old married couple.
A couple?
Why would we sound like a couple? We don't sound like a couple. We hate each other. We couldn't be further from a couple.
You think he knows we're dating?
He might, which is really bad.
He's your boyfriend.
Well, he's not anymore.
You're dumb. Leave him alone.
You're so funny. It must be fun having a rich father.
Yeah, well.
For you, I bleed myself dry.
How could you ask Mandy Franklin to the prom?
You said we should both ask somebody else to the prom so no one will suspect we're dating.
Shh. Yes, but you're not taking Nate out, Mandy.
Because I love Quinn. I love Quinn Penske.